My name is Jyothi Modika. I just went to vote. I am so happy.
What does your vote mean to you?
My vote is my word. Yes, I won't say that I am very happy with everything that is happening, but I am voting for change so that I can see the change. That's why I didn't stay home and say I'm not gonna vote. Because if you stay home, it means you are okay with what is happening. I am voting to see the change. Thank you.